I'm Kurt Vanderhoof. You may know me from my 30 plus years working with a band called Metal Church, and I'd like to welcome you to the world of Presto Ballet. I did two solo records back in the late 90s, just called Vanderhoof. That music was very 70s melodic rock oriented, you know, lots of Hammond organ and those kinds of instruments. Presto Ballet just kind of morphed out of that. And it became a kind of a natural progression for me from writing from that to go into the more progressive rock direction. It was just very pure and honest, something that I wanted to do, and also to try to keep that style of music alive to a certain degree.
I joined Presto Ballet 3 or 4 years ago when he was looking for a singer and got in touch with me. I was like, yes, this is up my alley. You know, this musically can go places.
It's a necessity for me to have this creative outlet that doesn't really have any boundaries necessarily. The heavy metal thing is great and I love it, but it's a very confining creative space to work in. And sometimes, you know, I like to stretch out and try different things. And I'm such a big fan of the early 70s, late 60s and early 70s music. And not only just the music, but the whole approach to it, which was all analog recording. You couldn't cheat with computers, use digital instruments because it didn't exist, you know. And all those kinds of aspects kind of are things that I miss with a lot of music today. The sound of Presto Ballet is a big pile of musical influences from the late 60s and early 70s, done in a modern context. My favorite thing about the music of the late 60s and early 70s is not only just the music, but it's also that the music carried a lot of weight because there was so much going on culturally. Every song was attached to the war, the protest of the war, a change in social conscience. A band like the Beatles, I mean, they literally changed the world. When you get into the 70s, after like what the Beatles did and some of the bands of the later, you know, the Stones and what everybody was experimenting with, suddenly the door was wide open of what could be rock music. The name of the new album is called The Days Between. The songs are a little more focused and more concentrating on melody and hooks and song structure. It's more on the melodic rock side. I also think it's our best record. You know, it has all the elements of the things that this band loves about music, all of us, that we don't hear in a lot of music today. So all of us put that into this record. The majority of the writing I did, just because that's kind of what I do, but everybody puts their stamp on it.
He is the mastermind for sure. He writes this music and gives us a chance, the other guys in the band, to put our touch on it. When somebody puts this on, I want them to go somewhere else. I want them to escape. That's what music is.
I'm sorry about the plans that I couldn't make, but I really need to take this car.